I love being able to see for miles.
It used to be where you could see the countryside.
There was no traffic coming from either direction.
We were just a small town community that went crazy.
There's a huge oil boom going on.
People are leaving their wives, their kids, their families, and their inhibitions at home. They're coming here, they're making money, and they're all trying to run around proving they're men.
It's out of control.
This reminds me of like gold boom town in the 1800s.
There's a lot of work in this region.
They're making really good money.
Kendall, she's the oldest sister.
I can do anything. I'm gonna go work in the oil field outside with guys. That's how I met my husband.
Leanna's a single mom.
I drive back truck for Coyote Septic Service.
Let's go get in the truck.
I'll put him in his car seat. We have places where he can get out and run around and stuff.
Take it and you fucking be happy, goddammit.
Kelsey's a lot different from the rest of us.
You'll have a great night where you love everybody who comes into the bar. Other nights, you get people where it's like, what hole did you crawl out of? And why won't you go back?
Terry is just finished welding school.
My welding speaks for itself. If you don't like it, tell me what to fix, and I'll fix it. Everybody else is getting some, why not get some too?
My name is Heather Marie Nearing, and I drive a septic truck.
You pump out their septic tank and you move on.
Leroy works in the oil fields. I'm super excited about this new company he's starting. We actually own some of the business. We've got a well here and we've got a well back there.
In a few years, I'd like to have a house out on our land by my folks.
I hopefully plan to marry a maintenance manager from Calfrac Well Services.
I like the idea of, I don't know, having my own bar. I've been thinking of starting my own business.
Things don't always work out exactly how you see them.
Rent here is like, you know, $2,000.
You can't find housing.
Thousands of people living in campers.
I can't get in anywhere right now. Get out. Out.
You can't even afford to live here if you don't work in the oil field.
Walmart is hell.
You just don't want to go there.
You can't find anything you're looking for because it's all cleared out. It's just frustrating.
The truck traffic's insane.
It's not if I get in a wreck, it's when.
The level of sincerity and politeness has left. We have an insane guy-to-girl ratio. You can't go anywhere without feeling like a piece of meat. Every bar you go to has fights.
Shootings, stabbings outside the bar.
It used to be so nice here.
It's hard on all of us. It's hard on Leroy. It's hard. It's hard.
Kirsten!
Get back here, now.
The oil well in the family could be good news.
90% of the time, we're at each other's throats.
Are you hungover?
No.
We're like fire and ice.
Don't get snippy.
One day you love each other, the next day you want to choke her.
If you don't have anybody to watch your kid, you don't get that paycheck.
Let me go!
Kirsten today, he goes, you know, where's my dad at? When's daddy coming home?
You know, we're all raised the same, and we're all so entirely different.
You're supposed to have bumps and fights and arguments.
My dad, Dennis, he was very strict when we were younger.
He didn't raise us as girls.
We've all had our moments where we don't get along.
It's the point of family is you can get over it right away too.
My sisters are all so cool and so different.
I love having all sisters.
When us girls are together, it means like the world to me. If anything goes wrong, we're right there.
Oh!